Rattay looking, throws in the end zone, touchdown Troy Edwards, and that is the NCAA record right there. Troy Edwards making the catch. It will go as a 2-yard touchdown pass from Tim Rattay, and Troy Edwards is the new NCAA career touchdown record holder.